And moving on, the cross-border exchanges in the north are continuing to intensify. In the latest barrage into the northern city of Kiryat Shmona, Hamas took credit for firing Grad missiles from Lebanon, including a direct hit on a building. The U.S. is warning that war could come soon. More from ILTV's William Sharon.
Hamas factions operating in South Lebanon under Hezbollah sanctions took credit for today's barrage of rocket fire at the Kiryat Shmona area this morning. In a statement, Hamas claims to have fired 40 Grad rockets from Lebanon. The IDF identified about 10 rockets crossing the border, one of which struck a building in Kiryat Shmona, causing damage but no injuries. Earlier, another 4 rockets were fired at the city, which caused no damage. Following the rocket fire in Kiryat Shmona this morning, the IDF claims to have shelled the launch site with artillery. The IDF responded by pounding Hezbollah targets, including weapon depots in Ramayya and a manufacturing plant in Kelbich Selem. IDF Chief of Staff Hertzi Halevi warned that Hezbollah would continue paying a very high price for its continued attacks on northern Israel. Halevi said the IDF was taking the right steps to enable some 80,000 displaced Israelis from Lebanon border communities to return to their homes. He said that as a result of the IDF's actions, Hezbollah is no longer close to the fence. The U.S. said that Israel is facing legitimate threat from Hezbollah that will be settled either by diplomacy or military action.
They do face a real security threat in that there are tens of thousands of Israelis who do not feel safe returning to their homes in northern Israel. That's a legitimate issue that needs to be addressed. We want to achieve a diplomatic path. The government of Israel has said publicly, and they have assured us privately, that they want to achieve a diplomatic path, and so that's what we're going to continue to pursue, and ultimately that would make military action unnecessary.